The meeting for the final battle is about to begin. We're going to execute it right after that, so we should get our gears in order and form the party. Are you ready? We can't go back after this. Are you sure? All right, I'll go get Helba and the others.
Let's begin.
The bracelet was lost in that battle with Cubia.
What? The bracelet is the only method of opposition against the wave.
Power. All now to droplets, and the world dwindles into twilight. Just like the epitaph.
About that, is it really twilight?
Interesting. Continue.
It's Aura. When I look at her, I don't think the world is facing dusk. Rather, dawn. Daybreak. It feels that way to me.
True. The word twilight means both.
Even so. So what?
If Harald designed this world based on epitaph of daybreak, then would he have prepared an end where the world is destroyed by the wave?
I see. So we may find our chance there.
It is darkest before the dawn. That's what Harald said. I want to believe him.
So, what do you want to do?
Herding it to the area is the same as before. After that, we fight head-on against the wave.
That's a gamble.
But it is worth doing.
However, it is also a fact that it would be dangerous.
Very well. This is neither an order nor obligation. Those who will not join, gate out while I count down from three. 3, 2, 1.
It's decided.
I have one suggestion. Why don't we first test that method on a data bug?
Unfortunately, we don't have time for that. It appears we are the ones who have been cornered. Data increasing. The wave. It's coming.
Thank you.
you cruise.
Thank you.
give up here.
Let's go!
Oh.
sustain!
We're almost there! Helba!
It recovered?
Who knows? But one thing's for certain. My server is dead.
It doesn't matter. Now is the time to end this!
This is it.
Lomo!
Data stabilized. You did it.
I heard Aura's voice. Except
she was born, both her and Morgana. To be born, they may have had to die first.
Apoptosis. It is one of the patterns of life and death.
The world's always being changed by everyone's heart.
Oh! I got kicked by my baby!
Oh.
know. It's just begun.